Dear students, good morning to all. Today we will see in exercise 1.1 fifth sum. Given A equal to set of all 1, 2, 3, B is equal to set of all 2, 3, 5, C is equal to set of all 3, 4, and D is equal to set of all 1, 3, 5. Check if A intersection C cross product B intersection D is equal to A cross B intersection C cross D is true. Now we have to write the given set A, B, C and D. To prove A intersection C cross product B intersection D is equal to A cross B intersection C cross D. First we have to consider LHS A intersection C cross product B intersection D. First we have to find this bracket. Next we want to find B intersection D. Then after we want to find cross product. So first we want to find A intersection C. Intersection means only common elements in A and C. So A is 1, 2 and 3. C is 3, 4. Here the element 3 is only common in both the set. So write 3. Next we want to find B intersection D. Here intersection means common elements in both the set B and D. So B is 2, 3 and 5. D is 1, 3 and 5. Here the elements 3 and 5. Here 3 and 5. Two elements common in both the set B and D. So write these two elements 3, 5. Next we have to find A intersection C cross B intersection D. So A intersection C is 3 and B intersection D is 3, 5. So write 3 cross product 3, 5. Here cross product means set of all order pairs. So write 3, 3, 3, 5. So this is equation number 1. Next we have to consider RHS. So RHS is A cross B intersection C cross D. Here first we have to find A cross B. So A is 1, 2, 3 and B is 2, 3, 5. Here the element 1 should be paired with each element in B. So 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 5. Next the element 2 should be paired with in each element in B. So 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 5. Next the element 3 should be paired with in each element in B. So 3, 2, 3, 3, 5. Next we have to find C cross D. C is 3, 4. D is 1, 3 and 5. Here 3 should be paired with each element in D. So 3, 1, 3, 3, 5. Next the element 4 should be paired with in each element in D. 4, 1, 4, 3 and 4, 5. Next we have to find A cross B intersection C cross D. So intersection means common elements in both the set. So here common order pairs. See here the order pairs 3, 5, 3, 5 common in. Next we have to find A cross B intersection C cross D. We have A cross B and C cross D. Now we want to find intersection. Intersection means common order pairs in A cross B and C cross D. Here 3, 3, 3 is common and 3, 5, 3, 5 is common. So write these two order pairs 3, 3 and 3, 5. So this is equation number 2. From equation 1 and 2 we get A intersection C cross B intersection D is equal to A cross B intersection C cross D. It is true.